Hello dear and lovely friends, welcome back to this channel. If you are new here, you are welcome as well. Please check my videos and see if it is something that you would like and consider subscribing. But if you are already subscribed to this channel, thank you so much and that means a lot to me. Oh, thank you. In today's video, I will be showing you how to do a 30 beaded ball. I will be giving you some helpful tips that will make it very easy for you to do. And in my upcoming video, I will be showing you how to do a beautiful necklace with it. And I will be showing you different kind of necklaces actually that you can do with this 30 beaded ball so that you can dress to wherever you want to go and look. Take away. Is that not what they say? So with that being said, let's get to making this beaded ball. I will be using these white balls to teach you the necklace I'll be uploading in my next video, but I will use this orange to teach you the beaded ball today. I am filming with my phone. Hopefully it is clear enough. My first tip for this work is to arrange the beads in the 10 steps we are going to be taking to do the ball. Yes, 10 steps, starting from 5 beads to 1 bead, just as you saw in the video. By so doing, you don't need to worry about which beads come next. Isn't that a great idea?